opened Whitney Museum of American Art in New York, featured Mr. Corder's work this fall. And you can see some of his work on blackamericaweb.com.
Young black women, huh?